The borderlands of Arizona are some of the most biodiverse in the United States.
We are home to the jaguar, ocelot, Mexican gray wolf, and Sonoran pronghorn. But these species cannot travel freely with a border wall obstructing their path.
Urge your members of Congress to defend these imperiled species and reinforce the Endangered Species Act that was created to save them from extinction.
It's time to cancel funding for construction and take down the wall to repair damage done to communities and wildlife.
Text border to 52886 to speak up for the biodiversity of the borderlands.